everybody, welcome back in the Spotlight Showroom. Today I would like to show you the state-of-the-art Spotlight all-in-one solution, both for theaters and television applications. In previous videos I showed you the many versions of the Fresnel PCs and profiles, all from the Hyperion 300 Watt family. As you know, they are available as fixed white versions, warm white, cold white and tunable white, made by the Fosford technology, going from 2700 up to 6500 Kelvin, but also with the six color mix, where you can make a very wide range of saturated colors as well as many white light colors. Now for your TV set, the Hyperion 6 color version is the right product, offering the ultimate all-in-one solution that every director of photography is searching for. You can easily set the white temperature by DMX from distance or with the tube potentiometer here behind at the fixture itself. Very easily you will access to the intelligent step channel that includes in total 58 memory presets with all the most used combinations, for example 3200 Kelvin, 5600 Kelvin, custom presets and many more. In your television applications operating the Hyperion 6 color in a white preset, for example, you can dim down the light without any change of color temperatures. Means also that you don't need to adjust it from the camera or in post-editing. Moreover, if the LED frequency has any problem with interference with many other luminaires, with the frame rate by recording, you can easily adjust the frequency from the display and avoid these interferences. Impressive is also the great flexibility of the Hyperion, especially by dimming down. That is fading out very smoothly without flicker or jump at the end. Well, these are great functions for television studios, but now let's see how about the theater illumination. The Hyperion 6 color is in the same time also the right product for your stage lighting, giving the halogen touch of light in that every lighting designer is looking for. Especially our beloved halogen lamps that by dimming down to dark are becoming warmer amber color, and vice versa, when you dim up they are becoming whiter and whiter. This is that what we lighting designer in theaters are looking for. Well, this happens to all incandescent lights, where in relation to the electrical intensity, the color temperature shifts to amber or into whiter. Especially in the performing arts, those different color temperatures are very often required to accentuate the warmth of the performance. Well, now with the LED luminaires, the big problem is that they cannot easily make those incandescent effects, because they are generating just one electromagnetic frequency all time. For television applications, this is brilliant for the cameras, but it's not the same for the human perception in theaters, in opera houses and in the entertainment industry. Well, with the performing arts, we are focused more on our emotions. The warm amber white light generates special feelings, like when we gather around a campfire or with candlelights. Also, warmer amber-shifted light shows skin tones in a more attractive manner, so that intimate, lovely feelings are coming up. Now, with the Spotlight Hyperion 6 color versions, you can get exactly this natural change of color temperature through a built-in function called amber shift. This great amber shift simulates the halogen effect, as like the sun does when it goes down at sunset. How can I get this great function of amber shift? Well, it's very easy. You set it here in the menu by settings the amber shift function, and you will get the same behavior like the traditional halogen lamps are doing. And with this appealing cozy function, the white light will shift automatically, warmer and warmer, when you will down to zero. Moreover, you can even adjust the fade delay, so you can emulate the slow reaction of a tungsten lamp like the 500 and 1000 watts. Thanks to all these many functions, it makes out of the Hyperion the perfect all-in-one solution for theaters and for television studios at the same time, but it would be useless if not paired with a very soft dimming. And for this reason, you can set by menu the output curve, choosing for example the halo dimming curve in order to emulate halogen lamps. Well, as you can see, with the Hyperion 6 color version, theater and television are finally under the same spotlight, and this is the ultimate all-in-one solution. Come and test the Hyperion family in our showroom here in Milan, or ask our dealers for sample units and demonstrations in your place. Now looking forward to your next visit soon, and please contact me in any moment for your questions, and see you in the next time. Bye!